do the elemental ones first, Jacki. First of all, okay. Why would the elemental ones, of course, are the earth candle, the air candle, the water candle, and the fire candle, which are emotional balance, energy and will. Water is, that one is.
Water is emotional balance, air is inspiration, mm-hmm. fire is energy and will, and earth is stability and self-esteem.
Okay. First of all, what would be the reasons that somebody would want to burn an elemental-oriented candle?
If you wanted to pull out the element of it, it's because of maybe your astrological sign, an affinity that you have towards that element, or it's the aspects that element can bring into your life, or maybe you want to set up an altar in those with the four directions and the four elements. So there's a couple of different reasons why you would want to do it, but I gave you more than one reason. I didn't want to just have an earth candle